Hello, Sedona. Melissa Walker here. And are you wondering what's going on in Sedona, League City, Texas, 77573? Well, wait no longer. Here is your market update. Now, if you remember last time we spoke, Sedona had three homes on the market for sale. Well, as of now, we have one home currently for sale in Sedona, which means that the inventory is really low. So we have two homes under contract. That means that they are pending, which means that the sellers have accepted an offer that they were pleased with on the home. In the last 6 months, we have had 16 homes sold in Sedona. Now let's look at Sedona this time last year. From January 1st, 2019 to 10/04/2019, 27 homes has sold. This time this year, from January 1st, 2020 to 10/04/2020, we have seen only 24 homes have sold. Now, in Sedona, when we look at the average days on market, in June, there was approximately 27 days on market. In July, we saw a home go under contract in 18 days. And in August, a home went under contract in 2 days, which means if you put your home on the market at that time, it was most likely would have an offer in 2 days. So that's really, really great. And in September, we saw an increase in days on the market, which is 42 days on the market. And most of the time, summertime is our peak time for real estate. So you will see during the summer times, normally there are less days on the market because families are trying to move to be in the location where they want to be for when their kids start school. So I am Melissa Walker, and this is your market update. For more quick information about what's going on in your subdivision, in your neighborhood, give me a call. I'll love to provide you with this information. Have a great, great day.